100,000 people were imprisoned, tortured, executed in their regime.
And now these men cry out that they didn't know anything. That they were misled or manipulated. That they were innocent.
Not innocent, but unaware, perhaps.
Oh, please. They had to know what they were doing. Otherwise, it's unthinkable.
Hirji, it doesn't matter whether they knew or not. I've been thinking about Oedipus.
Good King Oedipus. Is sleeping with your mother the same sort of crime?
When Oedipus realized that he had killed his father, unknowingly killed his father, and was sleeping with his mother, and that because of his crimes, plagues were ravaging his city, he couldn't bear the sight of what he'd done. He plucked out his own eyes and left. He did not feel innocent. He felt he had to punish himself. But our leaders, unlike Oedipus, they felt they were innocent. And when the atrocities of the Stalinist period became known, they cried, "We didn't know! We weren't aware of what was going on. Our conscience is clear." But the difference is, important difference. They stayed in power.
And they should have plucked their eyes out.
All I'm saying is that morality has changed since Oedipus.